So this is a linearity calibration adjustment of a Uline H-1654. Basically shut it off, turn it on, and when it goes into diagnostics, you press the percentage and the limit key at the same time. Wait for the stable light to appear. Press enter. Ask for one. Wait for the stable light. Press enter. And ask for the next point. Wait for the stable light. Press enter. And that's how you do a linearity calibration of a Uline H-1654.